We're planning for everything right now.
Although summer just started in Virginia Beach, the city's public school system is looking ahead to the fall semester.
It has been indicated to us through the Department of Education that the CDC will be providing additional guidance for schools.
It's unclear when the CDC will release updated guidelines, but one date many have top of mind is June 30th. That's when Governor Northam is expected to lift the state of emergency in Virginia.
We really do think that when the governor's orders expire, there'll be some concurrent guidance that will come from the state. And we really hope that that gives us a better picture. Our hope, and we're fairly confident, that social distancing is no longer going to be required. Where I think we have less confidence is whether or not masking will still be required.
In a school board meeting Tuesday, board member Laura Hughes presented the idea of lifting the mask mandate across all school buildings and offices.
And I think we should err on the side of letting parents decide for their families whether or not their children need to wear masks.
She wanted it to take effect July 1st, following the expected expiration of Northam's statewide mandates. Hughes' proposal ultimately failed Tuesday.
I think it's reasonable to wait until July 1st to see what comes down the pike, and as we always do, to rely on administration to come back to us with a recommendation.
Meanwhile, the Virginia Beach Public School System is busy with other preparations. Those include vaccine opportunities at four of their schools this summer, HVAC and ventilation, as well as recruitment of bus drivers and custodian staff. Reporting for 13 News Now, I'm Angelique Arantok.
Here's another look at the plan. This September, the division will bring students back in for in-person learning 5 days a week. A virtual option is still available for those who prefer it.